Armenia. People are breaking into homes and businesses, grabbing food, appliances, and furniture. Some have even thrown rocks at police and riot gear who've been trying to stop them. The Colombian government has sent more military police to restore order. Meanwhile, American rescue teams have arrived to help in the relief effort. Nearly 900 people are confirmed dead now, and that number is expected to rise. Pope John Paul II's trip to the United States is over, but first he got a tremendous send-off. Thousands of people turned out to say farewell to the pontiff last night as he boarded the specially designed jetliner Shepherd One, bound for Rome. Earlier in the day, the Pope celebrated Mass with more than 100,000 believers. Before his 30-hour visit was over, the Pope held a multi-faith prayer service at St. Louis's main cathedral and met with civil rights pioneer Rosa Parks. All right, let's take care of sports. The Suns aren't the only Valley team making some moves right now, as the D-backs took one step closer and shoring up their position, their pitching rotation. My goodness. Yesterday, they signed hurler Omar Dahl to a new two-year contract with a club option for a third season. Dahl had a great year last year, even though he finished the year at 8-12 and his ERA was 2.88. D-backs pitching staff should be one of the best in the National League this year, with Dahl, Randy Johnson, Todd Sottlemyre, and Andy Benes all penciled in right now as starters. All right, out of TPC, Phoenix Open, Pro-Am, always a star-studded event. This year, certainly no different. In fact, Hercules star Kevin Sorbo was flexing his muscles out on the tee box. Singer Darius Rucker, a little more relaxed with the crowd. And year 2000 presidential candidate Dan Quayle was out there. And Alice Cooper, certainly no stranger to golf here in the Valley. And country singer Vince Gill stopped to sign some autographs and have some fun with some of the fans. And, of course, everybody watching Tiger out there as he putted that one in, no doubt for a par or birdie. And the fun stuff is over, though, because it all gets underway at 8 o'clock this morning, just a couple of hours from now, I think 7:50, actually, as the pros tee up for round one.
It's business now. You know, they said attendance yesterday was down. I think some people thought maybe it would rain or get even cooler and avoided the area, but it was a great day yesterday.
Well, it's clear skies from here on out, so it's a great time to get out there.
All right, thank you very much, Scott. It's 6:09. Let's find out about our TPC forecast. Hey, Brad.
We're looking at some nice temperatures going out there golf, and also some nice temperatures to come down and enjoy a little bit of Disney on Ice. I'm going to move out of the way here so you can see the ladies here who are part of the cast. They're just warming up a little bit before we have the characters come out, and they're kind of getting the ice ready for, you know, Mickey and them. They check it out for them. But it's Happily Ever After featuring Hercules right here at America West Arena starting today. Big opening night last night, but today starts off, you know, the show starting at 7:30 p.m., and then going until Sunday. All you need to do is give a call over to Dillard's to pick up those tickets, and it's going to be well worth it for the kids. A lot going on here. Let's look at temperatures and see what's going on for us. 43 right now at Sky Harbor at Channel 3. We're looking at around a 36 for us. Pretty cool out there. 65% is the humidity, and the winds are out of the west at around 6 miles per hour. As we take a look back in time, tell you what happened in 1971, had a record high of 83. 1948, lowest 49. Normal for this time is 67. Yesterday, it was very nice, 59 for us. I think it was a little bit warmer. The national map, if anybody's going to be traveling towards the Midwest, you want to probably take a nice warm jacket, especially for the upper part of Michigan where they're getting some snow flurries, and that's moving across out of the Minnesota area. Down in St. Louis, they're getting the scattered showers coming in that way, and that's going to move across into the Ohio Valley and right into the East Coast for them. Texas has a few clouds over there, a few little scattered showers right in the western part of Texas moving across, and that should be hitting them probably, ooh, the eastern part of Texas, maybe by the end of the day there. As we look to the northwest, you can see, of course, Portland, Oregon, still getting those showers and some snow flurries in the northern part of California. As we zoom in on Arizona, we have some clouds right now, but that's going to move it out and bring us some nice clear temperatures for us. I'm sorry, nice clear weather and a few cool temperatures, but still warming up for us. Check out these highs today around Arizona, where 44 out in Page, Flagstaff's going to be 35, down in Coolidge, a 64, and Yuma's going to be a 66, and then for us, we have a high of 62 today is going to be our high with nice sunny skies. Great to go out there to watch a little bit of golf. And then for tonight, we're going to get down to about a 42, but still clear weather for us. And then for tomorrow, starting our weekend off with a high of 67, sunny for us. And our extended forecast, Saturday through Monday, clear and cooling. Monday, a nice 69. What more can you ask for now? I'm back. I got my skates on. I'm awake, Tara. And can I show my surprise really quick?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, don't even tell me. That's not underwear, is it?
No.
I'm kidding.
Nope. But look, that is Earl Wood and Tiger Woods.
Oh,
Wood
neat.
Signature.
Who had that done?
So actually, Gregory Marshall, who is with Tiger Woods Foundation, and he got that signed for me.
Oh, that's great,
Isn't that
Brad?
Great? I'm going to
wow.
put it with the picture there, so. Oh, look at that.
Wow. That's a huge deal.
Wait, uh-oh.
You going to sell it?
No. But, hey, the show's going to start in a little bit.
All
so
right, get out of the way.
I know. I got to get out of the way and
okay,
see.
Bye. It is 6:12. We'll check in on the show in just a little bit. We have a lot coming up on today's show. Business news is next, though. An Arizona legislator wants to ban a new Intel innovation. And Bruce Hafner will join us with our look at the Thursday morning commute.
We know they're out there. Individuals who ask more from a truck than 99% of the world. To us, they are the one percenters. With their demanding standards in mind, we introduce the completely redesigned GMC Sierra. One percenters, step forward. The all-new Sierra from GMC.
See your Arizona GMC dealer today.
These twins share an unbreakable bond. When one was disfigured in a terrifying accident, both were left scarred for life.
It was a miracle that she survived.
I just want to be like her. I just want to look like her again.
And this woman is so ashamed of her birth defect, she refuses to come face to face with her twin sister.
She's so depressed, and she's in so much pain.
Now, we're going to help them all feel beautiful again on the next Mark.
This morning at 10 on 3TV.
The Candle and Gift Factory outlet opened over 2 years ago, and the applause has been nonstop ever since. I shopped there and loved it when the store was just 500 square feet. Now it's more than 5,000 square feet, but the spirit and those low wholesale prices haven't changed a bit. Have a candle custom made right down to the special scent you want. Voted Best of Phoenix and one of Phoenix Magazine's top 100 places to shop. The Candle and Gift Factory outlet right there on the southwest corner of 24th Street and Indian School Road.
I'm a big guy. Am I going to fit in that tube?
My hands started to sweat.
What some people say about a conventional MRI.
It's very confining.
Being claustrophobic, it just became intolerable.
There is a friendlier open scan alternative. Request Paradise Valley Open Scan MRI.
Day 82. Coldest day yet. Even the dogs won't move. Still no radio contact and supplies are running low.
I brought you some cookies and some nice hot cocoa. Bye-bye, dear.
There are a few things you can always count on. The Go Anywhere Jeep Cherokee is just one of them. Lease a new 99 Cherokee Sport for $269 a month and get all this at no extra charge. Check one out at your Jeep dealer.
Going out on free TV, going out.
Shuffle your boots to Scottsdale Road and Indian School for the Parada del Sol Parade and Trails End Celebration, January 30th at 9 a.m. The fun is free from 3TV.
Good morning, Arizona.
Hi, Bruce Hafner News, Chapter 3. We've got a little problem this morning on the southbound Squaw Peak Freeway. Earlier, just south of Indian School, there was a problem. A couple cars in the median talking it over with the Department of Public Safety. Well, just now, underneath us, near that accident, another fender bender. People have rear-ended each other, so that's going to cause a problem on the Squaw Peak. So it's starting to back up, slowing down all the way up to Coulter up there. So I would suggest possibly getting off at 16th Street somewhere and taking 16th Street south or 24th Street another route. Now, as you look at that really cool shot, we'd like to let you know there's some other problems. Lower Buckeye, there was an accident out there. It's bad enough that they've closed Lower Buckeye from 43rd Avenue to 51st Avenue. And then we're just hearing of southbound Interstate 10 down near Queen Creek, a car driving the wrong way. So hopefully we won't hear anything worse than that. They'll finally figure out what they're doing and get off the freeway. So basically that's what it looks like right now. We're going to have no other problems. Tara?
Hey, Bruce, are you in the mood for a little sausage dip?
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Hi, Dan.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just setting up some accoutrements here to kind of liven up this little set.
We'd show you a close-up, but we have a little union issue, so right now this is what you get. But anyway, a little later, in about a half an hour, we can show you a close-up of what it looks like. It's very good. In fact, Scott said one of the worst things you can do when you're getting ready to anchor news is eat some cheese dip right before.
That's the worst.
as you heard a minute ago. Hey, no food in my mouth. Let's get to the business news. Bank One will lay off about 300 employees in Arizona over the next couple of years. That, according to the Arizona Republic, which says the cuts will happen as the company consolidates many of its operations. Some of the jobs will be moved out of state by the end of the year. Other workers will not lose their jobs until the year 2000. Bank One has about 8,500 employees here in Arizona, and despite the job cuts, the company says it expects that number to go up over the next few years. A new feature on Intel's Pentium 3 chip is getting some unwanted attention from an Arizona legislator. The chip can transmit a serial number, which identifies the user on the internet, but Representative Steve May says consumers' privacy is at risk. He wants to ban the manufacture and sale of the new technology. May says that he will meet with people at Intel today to talk about his plans. The wave of big mergers continues with news out of the automotive industry. Ford will reportedly shell out nearly $6.5 billion for Volvo's passenger car division. More details will be released at a news conference later this morning. In a brief statement, Volvo says the move allows them to focus on building trucks, buses, and airplane engines. Ford released a statement saying it is closer to becoming the world's leading automaker. And in what may be another attempt to become more user-friendly, you can now pay your tax bill with your plastic. Discover, MasterCard, or American Express, to be exact. All you have to do is call 888-2-PAY-TAX. And a private company that will not reveal your account number to the IRS will make the arrangements. But you may want to consider the IRS's own payment plan if you want to pay your tax bill in installments, because after a one-time setup fee of $43, the interest rate is only 10%, and a lot of credit cards charge 17, maybe even higher in some cases. Hopefully, won't have to be making any payments this year to the IRS.
I am the biggest sucker for those credit cards with 20% interest rates. Never again.
You still have those?
No, I got rid of it.
Okay, good.
And I won't mention the company's name. It's 6:18 right now. Coming up after the break, our video of the day. An old favorite is new again, and so is the college tradition that goes along with it.
So, Michelle.
Good news from Free TV. If you have a Cellular One cell phone, you can call the Star 3 news line and give us your good news story. Just dial Star 3. It's free.
You're never more than 20 minutes away from an unbeatable Belfort deal just off the I-17 freeway and Bell Road.
Belfort has unbeatable deals like this 1989 Explorer Sport. Lease from only $199 a month, and it's equipped, not stripped.
Lease this new 1999 Belfort F-150 XLT Super Cab for only $168 a month.
Financing as low as 0.9% and discounts up to $9,000 over 700 cars, trucks, and vans.
You're only minutes away from an unbeatable deal at Belfort just off the I-17 freeway on Bell Road.
Spectacular views, wide open spaces. Welcome to Winfield, an intimate gated community in the beautiful High Sonoran Desert. Distinctive, comfortable homes make Winfield one of Scottsdale's most desirable communities, with a Standing Rock Cafe, lighted tennis courts, and a spacious fitness center. Come see for yourself why Winfield truly is a world apart.
Come home to the carefree side of Scottsdale, Winfield.
Think you can't turn your life around?
Yes, you can.
This young mom discovered happiness in her own backyard.
Did you feel like Dorothy? You already had the ruby slippers?
Her husband left. Her son was murdered, but her life wasn't over.
I have a new beginning.
That makes me feel so good. People around the world are telling us this really works.
I can now look forward to a much happier life.
Starting today, get what you really, really, really want.
It was so powerful.
Next door.
This afternoon at 3 on 3TV. Extended Baker Brothers January Spectacular Flooring Sale. Hundreds of carpets, thousands of floors at giveaway prices. Berbers, Saxonese, and textures at our biggest discount. Vinyl, wood, and laminate floors at incredible savings. DuPont Stainmaster from $1.79 install. Plus, buy with no payment, no interest for 6 months. Extended through Sunday. It's our January Spectacular Flooring Sale. Our biggest discounts, our best prices, unbeatable service. Baker Brothers, serving the Valley since 1945.
Buy your new Chevy now with nothing, nada, no money down financing. Van Chevrolet's automotive super sale.
Through Sunday only!
Every new 99 Cavalier, $2,000 off.
New Freon 98 Cavaliers, $89.95.
Every new 99 Blazer 4-door, $4,000 off.
Freon 98 Blazer 4-door, 4x4, $18,995. Freon 98 Chevy minivans from just $14,988. Buy now with no money down financing. Today through Sunday at Van Chevrolet, Hayden and Frank Lloyd Wright Boulevard, Scottsdale.
Good morning. I'm Charlotte Garrett from Alhambra Preschool Center.
Good morning, Arizona!
All right. All right. Hilda and I took the helicopter out. We were invited to Alhambra Preschool, so we got to talk with the four-year-olds and three- and four-year-olds, some five-year-olds in there, and they had a great time. They just thought this helicopter was about the neatest thing they had seen when we landed, and so we let them walk around it, and we answered a few of their questions and told them all about it, and it was a lot of fun out there. So we want to thank the Alhambra Preschool for inviting us out there, and we just had a really good time with the kids. So, Tara, it was pretty cool. They were all walking around, and we had the monitor set up so that they could walk by the helicopter and see themselves in the camera or in the monitor from our cameras. So we thank them for inviting us out.
Oh, I bet they love that.
Hey, that dip, is that your recipe there?
It's my dad's recipe.
Yeah, I remember that from last year.
I know.
And the Super Bowl.
To stay in.
Seventh grader from Tucson won the state geography bee today. He had to answer questions about countries from all over the world. Kids in fourth through eighth grades came from all over the state to ASU today to be grilled about places like Guantanamo Bay, Turkmenistan, Madagascar. And I have to say, I had the honor of asking the questions, which is really good because I don't think I would have known many of the answers. And the winner, Michael, right there, you see him? He gets a chance to represent Arizona in the National Geography Bee. All right, here's the big question of the day.
Oh, gosh.
Three countries on the island of Borneo, Indonesia, Malaysia, and...
Well, I'm not there, so obviously I'm not good enough to be there. They make you feel so dumb, don't they?
Brunei. Brunei was the third one.
Well, I wouldn't have won. I wouldn't have even placed.
Thousands of his fans in the audience, but still, she won.
And I probably, it may affect me for some time.
What was the conductor's reaction?
Well, he finished the project. Meet this cute kitty up next.
When romance is in the air, what better place to come than the MGM Grand Forever Grand Wedding Chapel? Hi, I'm Suzanne Senna, and I am here to tell you that getting married in Las Vegas is an incredible experience, especially right here. For a very small amount of money, you can have the wedding of your dreams. I mean, it's a classy place, and in addition to the wonderful wedding chapel, they provide photography, everything for one small price. It's an incredible value. Speaking of incredible value, you know, if you subscribe to HBO this weekend, you're going to get free installation, absolutely free, courtesy of the Cox Free Preview Weekend. So what are you waiting for? Go over to that phone and pick it up now and make that call, because it's really one-stop shopping, both here at the MGM Grand Forever Grand Wedding Chapel and with HBO. Go to the phone now.
And also, I don't believe I've mentioned this recently, when you subscribe to HBO, you also get HBO Plus for free. I doubt that's come up, but I thought I'd mention it just one more time. We have a film coming up. We're going to be watching U.S. Marshals. How often does an Academy Award winner get to repeat his role in another film? It happened with Mr. Roberts when Jack Lemmon came back to play Ensign Pulver. But this time, Tommy Lee Jones gets to play the U.S. Marshal again. This time, he's tracking Wesley Snipes. Then it's Titanic, the blockbuster film that everyone wants to see. Last week's number one cable television show was Titanic. Then Dennis Miller Live, the comedy show. Remember, when you call 1-800-213-1976, you get free installation of HBO. You get special savings. Special savings during this offer, during this preview. Special savings when you call. And then I believe we also give you HBO Plus. I don't know if that's come up before, but you do get a second channel for free when you subscribe to HBO.
HBO, second to none. It's the only place to find so many gutsy, one-of-a-kind originals, season after season. A steady stream of the hottest new shows and the biggest smash hits on television. Like the razor-sharp Sopranos. The critics agree. Audiences are blown away. The Emmy Award winners are here. Tons of them.
sort of thing, you know, dated back even earlier than that. The Lindbergh.
At about 5 minutes to launch, they'll start the auxiliary power units. These are basically rocket engines that propel hydraulic fluid. It's that fluid which guides the engine bells and the aerodynamic surfaces obviously required for the guidance of the shuttle. Inside 5 minutes then, they'll start doing the flight control checks, and you'll actually see the engine bells gimbaling, as we call it, and the aerodynamic surfaces moving. At about 2.5 minutes, they'll ask the crew to lock, close and lock their visors, initiate O2 flow, and they'll say something like, "Godspeed, John Glenn." And from that point on, everything that goes on is without involvement from the crew other than just monitoring.
Let me ask the two of you, are you able to divide your mind into two parts, the mission itself and your very private thoughts?
I've only flown once, and I must admit that during that part of it, I could only fit one of them into my brain, and it was the mission part because I had to do that part. I had this elaborate scheme about what I was going to look at different parts of the first seconds of launch, and I don't remember any of it. So I'm pretty sure I was just concentrating on what I had to do and not what I felt.
What about you, Scott?